I'm about to go to nail salon. If a brother is, you know, the deal, brother can handle it, then by all means, don't mind what I'm looking at. But if the brother can handle the spa, or like I said, spa, keep mixing the spa and the nail salon together, because I want to try a spa so badly. So I'm like, I think I'm gonna do that. Make that one of the New Year's resolutions. Something simple, doable, and self-efficient. So yeah, I think I'm gonna... Sorry. So I started taking photos recently of some stuff and started photoshopping some things that I wanna actually bring to life and whatnot, which is coming out great. So by doing that, I guess that will is basically be happening a lot more. Just to see, you know, the Photoshop work that I'm doing coming out and getting on a level where I want to be at. So I haven't been to the movies in a while, so we're gonna go do that. So we're gonna have like a little date session afterward. So, which is pretty cool. I was talking about like how we haven't been on a date in a while, and now all of a sudden she's like texting me. She's like, "Yeah, let's go do that as well." And I was like, "Oh, okay." So, what's up? So I'm waiting for her right now, but let me just show you guys what I'm talking about. So y'all already see this like all over the place, up on a channel. It's like one of the water, what do you call those, watermarks or whatever. Yeah, this is the first official one printed out. Actually, there's two. Let me just, you know, point that out. There's two of these officially printed out. My aunt has the other one. Yeah, this is the actual first copy, and I wanted the lady to have it. It's a big deal for me because I'm going to start doing a lot more Photoshop stuff, where I'm going to print out and put in a portfolio. I don't think I'm going to, you know, take it to an agency or anything like that and be like, hey, you know, this is just a portfolio that I want to do for myself to show my art. Never chased somebody in a square before, or a bar, or whatever. Not bad. So the plan is, like I said, to recap, nail salon. I'm going to get my feet and nails done. She's going to get her hands all done up, like painted and everything like that. So, and then we're going to go see Creed.
All right, this is all new. So I'm trying to get the feet done right now. So it works. The lady getting the nails done. Hey, so sorry about that. I was getting, what do you call it? The mani-pedi when you get the feet done? The pedicure. Alright, I'm still trying to learn this terminology. So getting the pedicure done, and so the lady was asking me a whole bunch of questions, so I couldn't really talk and answer her questions at the same time, especially that I'm new. I ain't trying to get gypped. So answer her questions now. I'm waiting for the lady to finish up. She's in the zone right now. What do you look at when you... Oh, okay, because I think I did the same thing when I got kind of done. But, yeah. So I'll tell you how I feel about it later.
What's this place called again? Strawberry lemon is serious. Yeah, we have B-Goods, and waiting for our food. So, like I was saying, I keep on getting the spa and the nail salon mixed up, so that's my fault. But it's a nail salon where you can get the mani-pedis and stuff. So, it's a salon spa. All right. So it's a spa too, I guess. So I was right. I said I had mixed feelings because of it was a great experience and something I would definitely do again. But it's just weird because I'm not used to people touching me and cleaning and shit on top of a hat. So she's just being a pain in the ass. But I'm gonna try to be good for the first time. Why does my mouth look like it's swollen? Am I allergic to anything? And I don't know about it. Anywho, like I said, I had mixed feelings about the situations. But yeah, I'll definitely go back, do some more. I learned a lot about feet. She said my feet weren't fucked up, but they weren't excellent either. But she said very good, very good. Now my feet are soft. But make sure you guys subscribe to the damn main channel, Damn NFL TV. Tell them to subscribe.
Subscribe to Damn.
That is not okay, good.
Wait,
139. Did you get a receipt? Subscribe to Damn NFL TV on the main channel. Come back here, show some love. Got a lot of serious projects coming. Like December is definitely gonna be a good month to drop one. This is a project I've been thinking about for a while, and a lot of things that have been happening. This is gonna be a really cool project. So right now I'm trying to get a really, really phenomenal actor to play the part I want them to be. So yeah, you're right about that. That can play this part. I already know who I'm gonna choose to play the part. I already talked to him today, so he already knows. I already know who I wanted. What do you mean it's not fair audition? This audition is where people already know prematurely who they want to play what part. So he's going to be doing it, and if all goes well, it's going to be an amazing project. Let's try this. This is a lot of firsts. Is that a fry?
It's a potato.
Oh.
It's one of my fries. Excuse me, viewers, what's my fry? What is that?
Is that a fry? I actually need a fry.
It is one of my fries.
I'm afraid. So, did you enjoy your
meal? Yeah, but it came apart. How was your day today?
It was fine. Date night is awesome.
This is date night?
It's not. You shop. Nails.
We done. Shop for your you and your hat.
It was like not even shopping. It was more like
we're
a pickup.
Here. You see something you like. Let me grab this real quick.
Are you mad?
What's that? What is that you're drinking?
This is a strawberry lemonade.
Oh yeah?
Strawberry lemonade. The first thing you do is drop a mixtape.
I just want to make sure you didn't get a turkey burger.
You got no comment? What's up? So right now we are at the theater. At the movie theater. It didn't go out so well, so we're trying to debate if we're gonna stay longer to wait for the later showing where we could have time to find a seat, or just go home and call it a day. I have to wake up pretty early tomorrow anyways. Video shoot, I'll be with Prince Ty tomorrow. Get myself into that situation, then cut up some videos, be productive and whatnot. Yo, what up, what up, what up, what up, what up? Yeah, so didn't really feel much date night, but you know, date night was cool. Haven't did that in a while, cause you know, niggas been busy and whatnot. Niggas are broke and whatnot. Nah, fucking with you. It's just been a while. Just to recap to let you guys know. Damn, this one is horrible. Yeah, there you go. Just to recap and let you guys know that date night, we didn't go see Creed because I totally forgot it was like premiere week of Creed. So we couldn't get no good seats. That seat was piled up. Shout out to Michael B. Jordan, because he killing the game. He redeemed himself, I heard, after that whole Fantastic Four fiasco. Because that movie was fucking horrible. I felt like they did that on purpose.
I feel like they did that on purpose. So, you know, it's a great movie to redeem himself with, especially when you got niggas directing. So that's what's up. So we did that and everything, and we didn't go see that movie, excuse me. And then we just went out to eat, talked for a little bit. I picked up a new Scully. You know, I like black, so I'm gonna wear this out too. Woke up to work early next day and then just dealt with that whole situation next day, probably too. So it was a good time. Yeah, I know y'all been asking about What About Society. There is still no word about that shit, if I'm representing them or not. My boy Sweet Baby Ray's definitely hasn't hit me up. He doesn't have a phone, and he hasn't been hitting me up on Facebook either. Yeah. So vacation week, it was all right. Talked about some projects. I told you, I'm coming up with some serious shit. It's about time I keep saying coming soon. Stop saying, you know, coming soon and just drop one, because when it happens, it's gonna happen. And December, I think, is the perfect time of 2015, end of 2015, to just drop that on ya, boom. Just drop that bomb. So it's gonna be hot, it's gonna be hot. So I'm really looking forward to that, those projects coming out. But I just letting you guys know, when those projects do drop, it's gonna be gaps in between. So I'm gonna let those marinate, let those grow for a bit before, you know, I drop some weekly shit. So just know that, all right? So when I drop those projects, those nice, they're gonna be big projects in the sense of they serious shot, well shot, deeply shot projects of ideas that I had in my head. So that's why it's gonna be big, but I'm gonna still try to keep them at least. Those projects, I'm gonna make them to 5 to something minutes long. 5 to 6 minutes long of cap work. I'm not trying to do, I'm trying to appeal, not to the audience while I'm doing that, I'm trying to appeal to just the attention span. So I know people don't wanna watch like full, they won't, unless it's a full length movie, but for a project on YouTube, I want to challenge myself to, yeah, I just want to challenge myself to just do a project of that magnitude and do it in that 3, 5, 6 minute radius and make it get a beginning, middle, and end to the project, you know, for the story. So this first one I got coming up, I know I'm going to get mixed reviews. I'm going to get a lot of negative reviews. I'm going to get a lot of positive as well. It's just depending on how you check this bad boy out. Oh, yeah, I probably wonder where I'm heading. I'm going to Bay's crib. I got some videos. Got no end at the cribs right now. So I got to edit, upload some shit. And do some stuff for the mom-in-law and see what's cracking with that whole thing. But yeah, I just want to challenge myself in that type of light, you know. That's a wrap though. Short, simple, kept y'all posted. It's your boy Darren That Phil, and you are watching The Damn Life. Until next time.